tragic story of modern-day bullying. Thursday at 6.